the long-term plan is, if they can't separate Trump from his voters and his base, and they can't get a DeSantis or a Youngkin or someone else to step up and run against Trump, the Democrats will go for an indictment and an arrest, probably within the next year.